Welcome back to Diamond Cobble.
What I'm trying to say, honey, is you had to have typed something on my computer to get into your Google Drive.
We're going to find Naga.
No, no, wait. I did Emery Cobble.
We're going to the number.
At sps.org.
The Twilight. We're going to the Twilight.
No, that's not a Google account.
The Twilight.
Emery.
So think about when you were on my computer. Let me finish before you say.
Yeah, get him.
Okay. When you said when you said sign in as another user, is that what you said, or did you say use another account?
Use another account.
Okay, so you clicked use another account, and then a whole bunch popped up.
No.
One of them was Emery.
No.
What did
I
you
forgot.
Do?
What I did is that I clicked another account.
Mm-hmm.
And then I pressed
Google. Get him.
Like, which one do you want to use? And I press Google, count. Then I typed in, it was either Emery Cope or Emery at sps.org.
You could have done Emery at sps.org. That's not a Google account. It's got to be like Gmail or something like that.
Oh,
Emery Cope at gmail.com.
Okay, and what was your password? You had to put a password in yesterday.
I didn't. There was just a password,
HP.
And I just pressed enter.
There was already a password on there.
Yeah.
Boom.
So you did click on Emery Cobble. Oh.
Okay. Yes.
I'm going to guess your thing is Emery 2008.
No. And we got an end crystal. Oh. I got an end crystal.
You know, school account.
And I got an upgrade.
No. Honey, I think that you thought you were getting on your school account, but it's not. You got on the Google Drive that was connected to emerycope@gmail.com. That's not the same Google Drive as your school. Does that make sense?
Hit
your school has a special setup Google Drive for that email that you got that says SPSO.
See you guys next time.
Okay, that's your